And then, so let's go around one time. One, two.
See, the thing about the blues, and I can't explain it, when I hear it, it grabs me.
Well, don't the sun look lonesome and sitting down behind the streets? Well, don't the sun look lonesome sitting down behind the trees?
My name is John Pogorelskin, and I work in facilities.
Blow my baby back to me. Blow my baby back to me.
This is our blues jam. Greg Dunham and I decided to share our love for blues. But we wanted to share it with the students here and, you know, keep it alive, keep the music alive, teach them how to play in an ensemble situation, teach them how to play in a jam situation, because there is a protocol to it. And teach them how to play the music the way it was intended to be played.
My name's Greg Dunham, and I'm the scene shop supervisor for the theater and dance department in San Francisco State. You know, American music would not be what it is without the blues.
Blow my baby back to me. Blow my baby back to me.
It's a folk music, and so it expresses something that is down at a level that is a common denominator.
This is an open blues jam that is just for anyone who wants to play the blues. Inspired by Guitar Hero, actually, and one of the little things they said on the game when songs were loading, it said, if you want to be a real rock star, learn to play the real thing. So I'm like, all right, so I did.
You know, is the blues important?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if it's important. Why do I play the blues? I play the blues because the blues makes me play it. I never thought, you know, that I was going to play. I never set out to play blues. I never said, oh, I'm going to do, you know. That music grabbed me on F Street one day when I was a kid, and it never let go. I don't know what happened.